I'm going to be apologizing for making a mistake, for saying that if you don't pay tithe, you might not make it to heaven. I'm sorry, that's wrong. That's not in the Bible. What the Bible says is, he had peace with all men, and holiness, without which no man shall see God. Now, let me tell you. Listen to me. You know, it is possible to be right and wrong at the same time. I prove it to you. I mean, I'm a scientist, so I know that. For years, we taught